Hello guys, I inspected. Hold on, let me just change some quirk very quickly. Okay, there we go. I inspected, and today we are back on the shifted play server. I don't understand. Hold on, let's take this out right with Max. Okay. Don't ask me what that was. Well, I've not been in the server for a while, you know, just due to the fact it's not being really updated or anything, but it's updated now. And that's a good thing. So I'm back. Yup. And yeah. Nothing much has changed, honestly. But I need to start enchanting a bit more, because now with the easier enchants I can just mine and get level 30 easily. Which is awesome. But yep. One thing I want to ask you guys, what do you think I should build? Because that's kind of the reason I've not been doing many videos in here. I don't really have anything to build really. Like, hold on, why did I take that all down? That's silly. Yeah, I mean, if I had an ambition, I guess, then, you know, I'd continue, but right now, not really. And I suddenly want to show you all my books. So, literally minutes before... Oh, in fact, hold on, let me see if those guys are still down here. Yep, they're still here. Let's pack yourself a bit. Goodbye. Poor guys. Stuck down there all their life, but, yeah, where are my books? Whoops. Oh yeah, I made that many books just because of the new freaking update. Oh, what I could do actually. Oh, I could make a lot of paper. A lot of paper. And you know what we could do with a lot of paper? Sell it to villagers. Cause they buy that stuff like a lot. Okay, let's just, yeah, I guess I will take my books, and that's what we'll do this episode. We will go hunting for a, let me turn this into blocks. There we go. We will go hunting for villages, I guess. I haven't really explored the terrain around here, honestly, and it's something I should do. But yeah, where did I keep my pumpkins? That's where I keep my pumpkins. So many pumpkins. But om nom 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 nom. Let's go. Ba 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 ba. Bum ba da bum. Bum ba da da da. Also, I have no clue how hard it's going to be to get these, to find one, because I don't know how much has been explored. That's my cords at the moment. It's pretty far out, but you know, people could get desperate, I guess. Dire dwarf, he's awesome. But what's this right here? A thing. I just think I want to go down there. But yeah, I don't know why it's pinging me back, that's a bit strange. I'm currently on green, so yeah. And I'm going to tell everyone to say hi to YouTube. Everyone say hi, just because I see that in a lot of McCandy's cooperative videos, but videos with other people. Oh, that just updated. That's interesting. Yeah. Ba ba da bow, ba ba ba. If it's ba, please. And for bunch, I could say. Okay. Who's recording? I think that I remember that. Oh, my dog! Dog could not. Ah, what a douchebag. Everyone ignore him. But, yes! Adventure 4th. 10 for 5. Okay, yeah, this is crazy, but here's an IP to join us, maybe. Yeah, that. Do that. That seems fair. I'm pretty confident his IP will be in the description, so... Oh my god! What is this? A dwarven? Oh, let's get this. I'm assuming I can get it. Here, can I buy the books? Yeah. I don't know if I want to let them go for that price. I don't know. Is that worth it? Well, I mean... See, I'm used to another server's kind of currency, and I don't know, on that server that would be really... Oh my god! I don't understand. Someone's been here. That's weird. But, oops. No, what's your offer? I don't know what my offer is, actually. Let's think, guys. Okay, if I have, how many do I have? Stacking 37, so that's like 101. Yeah, 101. So that means I would get 100 divided by 5 is 10, no, it's 20. 20? Yeah. So would that be 200? Yeah, that'd be 200, wouldn't it? Yeah, I guess that's fair enough. That's a fair deal, actually. It's a fair deal, actually. Okay. I guess no exploring. Oh my god, I don't understand. It's paying me back, this sprint jump. Okay, I'm gonna go to spawn. I will see you guys after I've explored and found a village and stuff. Okay? Okay. Hey, I'm back. Change of plan, guys. I just found out that the town I'm in just disbanded. That sucks. Cause I've got like 12 diamond blocks back there and I can't just TP back now, so I'm going to have to make the long, perilous journey back, so, yep. And I'm still getting that random pinging. Don't understand. But, yeah, it's pretty lucky that I was recording there, because if I hadn't, I wouldn't know where I was going, because I'm dog. But, yeah, I hadn't really taken note of the chords, and... Yeah, if I couldn't teleport, how do we get back? But because I did record there and I showed my chords, I'm going to like -1287 or something with 3000 on the Z. That's... Oh my god! I don't understand! I've never really been around here, so... This house looks weird. No offense, of course. Can I get... No, I can't. I don't think so. I'm gonna go like grief or anything. I'm not an asshole. This is spawner? No, probably not. But yes, while we're doing some bus traveling, I'm gonna talk to you about things such as, I don't know. I was going to talk about that's what packed it. And see our recent 1.4 video. I just want to make sure everyone understand that wasn't really done on 1.2 and 1.4. Okay? Okay? Is that understood? Like, no one asked about it, but I can just imagine some people like, hey, are you sure this is Minecraft? That was funny though. That was hilarious. Another thing though, me and Brad have done recently was if you go into Brad's channel, you can see one of his newest LPs. It's what he's trying to make his kind of main series, I guess, and it's a chess LP. Yep, it's a thing. It is a thing, you guys. So, and he sucks at it, but he's pretty funny. And me and him recently did some multiplayer. Do not ask how we managed that. That was difficult, I'll tell you that much. But yeah, oh, it was fun to do though. And Brad has got that uploaded on his channel, so if you want to see more of me and Brad, go into his channel. So yeah. Let's see. Okay, we're about, let me check. Okay, 200, like 12 blocks away, 14 blocks away. Ba-ba-ba-bow. Oh, but we're going to have to walk in One Direction, Lil, cause the name of the band. We're going to have to walk in One Direction for a while. No, this way. And we'll just go this way. Looks like we'll be lying until we get there. Am I right? I'm so right. That was the weirdest laugh of all time. But yes, another thing I want to talk about, Gleason9, who I guess he was my inspiration to go on the server. I don't know, I found out about the server through him, and oh my god, what? But yeah, he was how I found out about the server, and now he's finally set up a town, and at the moment it's private and no one can join or anything. But yeah, I think we'll be trying to get into that soon. Oh my god, anyone getting their face pinged off? No one's gonna know what I mean, but still, it's not the point. So we need to walk 3,000 blocks this way. Fantastic. And sorry for my computer, it's being loud. That's me doing an impersonation of my computer. And right now that's it doing an impersonation of me. that'd be really weird if it made that noise. I would imagine you're just like sleeping in your room or whatever, and you just suddenly hear, I'd be absolutely freaking terrified, I'd say that much. Oh my god, this is freaking silly. Oh, what? You saw that, you guys? I made that jump. Damn, why in Minecraft server? Damn dirty apes! So yes, indeed. Still 49 subscribers. This will be my 98th video actually. I mean my 99th. And what I'm hoping is for, I'm actually hoping that I will be able to upload my 100th video, and that will be my 50 subscriber special, because that'd be freaking awesome as hell. Yeah, boy. Why? I made that jump. FPS lag. Oh, my face. Okay, back. So, this is really weird actually. I've been kind of having this weird problem where my computer will, my FPS will be pretty good, so it'll be like 100 or 200 or whatever, and then suddenly it'll go down to like 20, and this is completely random when it happens. There's like no way to, you know, to understand. I don't know, it's like not at specific times or anything, like even if it's like random super ass lag thing, then you know it wouldn't be affected. You know, that's not what affects it. Like, I can put it down to like, you know, tiny render distance and bad graphics, and it wouldn't solve anything, so I'm not sure what it is. But another thing about it is, yeah, I've been checking the task manager while it happens, and the, like, the computer usage doesn't go up at all, and that's what kind of surprises me the most, I guess. I've tried a few things, like adding more RAM to it and whatnot, but it's not quite done much, so having a bit of troubles with that. If I had a touch pick, I'd still get that ace back there, but I do not. I do actually have some badass pickaxes though, so I guess it wouldn't be completely bad if I never found my way back, but I'd like to find my way back, like, yeah. Oh my god, I've got 3 bones, these bastards better like me. Hey boy. Yeah, gotcha. Bastard. You're dead to me! Taken out. Let's go, whoops. I just walked away without right clicking you. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Ah, that's cool. Oh, I think that's actually what's happening here, but nah. I don't know, I just don't know. Okay. Okay. You know, get me with sort of a gun. That's I think he means IRL, that's pretty weird. neither. La 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 la. Fire room. What did you do? I mean, it's a little money, this is Christ, but just, nah, I don't know, I just think it's a bit, nah, if you know what I mean. Yep. Collect. Order. Just kidding. Okay. I'm not going to say anything. I don't offend anyone or anything. I don't think I would, but it's just in case I do, I mean. I don't like offending people, I'm trying to be nice. My precious. Oh, indeed. 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 Do I have a boat in me? No, but I have the supplies to make a boat. Or I think I do. I might be like a boss. I wouldn't hurt a fly. Okay, let's go. This is actually faster than traveling by land now, which is pretty funny. Oh my god! I thought my pants were broken there, but they're just gone. Oh yeah. I should take a screenshot of that right now. Nah, that'd be weird. Okay. And just imagine me passing it while in F1 mode and then just like, oh gosh. Oh, that's a new glitch. Most of the time it's your pants are sticking up, but when you're not in water, but now it's your pants are sticking out your arse into the water. Ah, that's interesting. Okay, like 1,300 blocks left, you guys. Oh. In fact, is this the right way? It kinda looks like this has been newly generated. I do not know. But I hope this is the right way anyway. Where'd the boat go? Where did the boat go? Boat! It's gone. Okay. That's fine. I'll deal with it. I'll live through the pain. Four skellies right there. That'd probably get me up to like level 80 billion. Just those four guys alone. But I like the new enchantment system, honestly. Like, sometimes I can completely screw you over. Like, one time I did two level 30 enchantments and two diamond picks. Both times I got efficiency 3. I cried, you guys. I've not actually done any high level enchantments on the server yet. I have done quite a few in my single player world, as I showed you with those. I think people just tried to kill me, but it's too ready being a boss to pay attention. I couldn't hear it over how awesome I am. Man, Dark Drill wants money. And I don't know how, oh my god, my doll's going off. Like, at one point, like, before I went on holiday at the beginning of the summer, someone asked me if I wanted to do that thing, and I think they just quit because, I don't know, I was off for 2 weeks and I didn't come back on, and I told them I would be offline for that long, and they were like, that's cool, but, came back and I don't think it is anymore. I don't care. I was happy with just my town where I am, or was now, or was, when, then, yeah. Yeah, I was happy there, but it's all changed. Everything changed when the Fire Nation attacked. Just kidding. Let's get a sweet. And maybe we'll find a village or something. And I'll just set up shop there until Gleason opens his town. Because I'd love to join his town. It'd be pretty cool. I mean, joining anyone's town is cool. But yeah, at the moment, I don't know. This way. Yep, we're only like 500 blocks away now. That's fantastic. Apparently I say that a lot, do I? I don't know. All my laughs are seeming so fake today, I don't understand why. It's like, when they are genuinely real. Oh, let's do something. Ba-da-da-dun, do I have any? Nope. I was thinking I had some efficiency 4 and I'd just collect some. Okay, pick up that sand. Okay, don't want it. Get your face shot off, sir. Goodbye.
Ah, it's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
Now, that actually reminds me of, public Minecraft server. Oh, that, I don't want to go too far into that story, but Like, I blame that hat on Mike. That, what is that? Is that a cow near me? I don't know. I do not know, sir. So if I'm correct, the base should be like just over that way. Or somewhere close to that at least. Oh, let's get this. Boom. Give me all your face. Thank you. Well done. Thank you. Bukkit. Hi. It's funny because I don't car. Because necessarily you don't make clothes or anything. And I mean, I wouldn't really give much of a shit about creeper this. They didn't, like, if they gave you the same amount of blocks or just didn't blow everything around them up. But of course, creeper's gonna creep. Oh, hole fixers are going to fix holes, etc. whatnot. And yes. 200 blocks, let's see. Yep, okay, it's actually 3,777. So we're like 500 blocks away. Oh man, I've got a name for this episode. It's average town or bust. Ah, that'd be awesome. That's what this episode's called now. I need to like start naming everything, giving everything episode names, because you know, right now I guess it just, I mean, that's essentially what gets a lot of people their views, like kind of if you're gaming and stuff, being like, oh yeah lol, like random chicken sex or some retarded shit like that. I mean, no offense to him, but that is just silly. That is meh. Cause I clicked on that video expecting to see chicken sex. And did I get it? No. Just kidding. I'm not a weirdo. You're a weirdo. Oh, is this it? I think this is it, you guys. May not be. So it's in this direction. I think this is my arcane of desert. I'm hoping that is. I think once I get back to that place, I'm going to gather up all my stuff, or all the important stuff, and then I'm going to move out. If that's what it's all about, mama, if that's moving up, then I'm moving out. If you know that song, then you get 10 points. Here we are. We're back, yeah, to average town, yeah. It's good because it's average, yeah, yeah. I'm the best singer of the world. In the world, even. But, yeah, if this isn't a turn anymore, does that mean it might just do, actually? Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, well, that's pirated. So, that basically means we can strip this place of its everything. That's meh. That's bad, I guess. It's a shame that he didn't stay, like, the guy that owned this town, because look at that, I showed you that last episode, that was just fantastic. But now, it's all gone. All gone. Can I pick up this? Yeah. This is, the first Ultimate Gamers plot, actually. And, yeah, he didn't come on a lot, so I'm just taking these reads. Because I'm just that kind of guy. Yep, I'm a bad person. But, okay, well, if I'm back, I guess this will be the end of the episode. So, I'm gonna see you next time, you guys. Goodbye, guys.